The medical tricorder from Star Trek is in many ways the ultimate sci-fi fantasy of general practitioners, an all-in-one solution to analyze diseases instantly. So let's take a look at whether it's ever going to become a reality.
This is Bertalan Mescu, and you're watching the channel of the medical futurist.
The Tricorder is the ultimate digital health tool. It's a scanner, an analyzer, basically a Swiss Army knife for physicians. It was an extremely futuristic idea at its time, and it still is. But in many ways, we are inching closer to making it a reality. A working tricorder could bring on a new era in medicine. Instead of expensive machines and long waiting times, information would be available immediately. Physicians could scan patients and receive a list of diagnostic options and suggestions. Imagine the influence it could have on underdeveloped regions. It would make the biggest promise of digital health real, making patients the point of care. And just because it's coming from the realms of sci-fi, it doesn't mean it has to stay there forever. I remember a student of mine who thought it was a bit far-fetched for something out of a sci-fi show to become reality. I gave him a list to reconsider. A visual display device from Star Trek is Google Glass now. The heads-up display in Minority Report is AirTouch technology, and Iron Man is currently being developed by DARPA. More often than not, sci-fi is a lot more than just fantasy. It shows the way forward. And technologically, the Tricorder is absolutely viable. In 2014, the Tricorder XPRIZE contest offered $10 million for a device capable of accurately diagnosing a set of 13 medical conditions and continuously measure 5 vital signs. In the end, even though no team met all the requirements, 2 finalists came up with a Tricorder-like device. So, how close are we? We already have portable diagnostic devices, and we are slowly inching towards more compact digital health tools. But we should also be rational here and expect to see devices that can assess a basic list of vital signs instead of giving a diagnosis. Because developing devices to include diagnostic options, biomarkers, and lab tests is the tricky part. We've seen big companies with big promises crash and burn on that field. Just remember the Theranos scam. So the idea of one technology solving all the challenges we face in healthcare is not just far-fetched, but might not work at all. But a big part of practicing medicine is to obtain vital signs. And even if it's not gonna be the all-in-one solution that Dr. McCoy uses, simpler versions of his medical tricorder has already found their way to become a reality.